These people are making money off of the hard work of these brand holders. Also, most of these places are not paying sales tax.
You're not going to pay $20 for a North Face jacket, for argument's sake, okay? So you should know that there's got to be something going on.